am Suma. My PhD is called in the Department of Electrical Engineering at IIT Madras. My research area is fiber optic sensing under the guidance of Dr. Balaji Srinivasan. Our research objective is to develop fiber optic sensors for detecting, for predicting combustion instability in gas turbines. So combustion instability is a major concern when we are working with combustors because it will affect the structural durability and the efficiency of the system. So first of all, let us understand what is combustion instability and how are we going to address this. So you can see that this is a basic laboratory scale combustor setup that we are using, and air and fuel is given into the system, and when flame is ignited, flame will be occurring at this part. So whenever flame is happening, there will be heat release, and this heat release is not steady because of the perturbations in the flow and the mixture. And this unsteady heat release will produce pressure variations in the combustor, that is acoustic oscillations. And this acoustic oscillations will again cause disturbance in the flow and mixture condition. So this is basically a feedback cycle, and this interaction is a continuous process. So as time progresses, at some point of time, what happens is the heat release will be in resonance with the pressure variations. And then the pressure amplitudes will be increasing rapidly, and it will be having a particular frequency component that is depending on the combustor. So it will also create some screeching noise. This is called combustion instability. This is not at all wanted. So there are many methods for predicting this before this happens. And among these methods, a recent technique proposed by Dr. S.R. Chakravarti and his team of aerospace engineering of our institution has gained more popularity because of its fast response and accuracy. So in their technique, what they are doing is they will be imaging, they will be monitoring heat release and the acoustic oscillation simultaneously, and will be deriving a correlation term called cross entropy, based on which we will be able to predict the instability at an earlier stage. And through our approach, what we are going to do is we will be providing a complete fiber optic sensor solution for this method. So we need basically two sensors. One is for imaging the heat, one is for monitoring the heat release. For that we are using the fiber optic bundle, as you can see here, and it is attached to a photomultiplier tube as a detector. And for calibrating this, we have used a conventional pressure transducer, that is PCT, and we have been observing good satisfactory results so far. And in the next step, what we are going to do is we will be replacing this pressure sensor using a fiber bank grating sensor. So fiber bank grating sensor is nothing but a grating sensor, and depending on its grating period, it will be reflecting back a particular wavelength. So whenever there is a change in strain, temperature or pressure, this grating period will change, and this will cause the reflected wavelength to change. So by monitoring the reflected wavelength, we will be able to sense these parameters. So in short, we are providing a complete fiber optic solution, that is two different sensors. One is for the heat release monitoring, and then the other for the pressure sensing with fiber optic solutions. Because of the several advantages that the fiber optic sensors provide, such as its non-intrusive and compact nature, and also the immunity to electromagnetic interference, we believe that this method, this approach will be a breakthrough for the people working in combustor dynamics. Thank you.